Scan
complete. New psionic aptitude available.
New operator.
Asgard Kobold.
Yeah.
psionic aptitude available.
Thank you. Decontamination procedure initiated. Oxygen flush commencing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Hey, Jessica, got a minute?
It's my day off.
Yeah, but can you run me through the container docking procedure again? I missed the training session.
Ugh, Grant.
Please, if I ask Gus again, he'll lose his mind.
Are you at the crate docking control station?
Yes.
First, enter the handling number on the container you want to dock.
Where do I get the number?
Look at the container, Grant. It's stenciled on the outside. Once you enter the number, you should see some options pop up. Select dock. That's it.
The container just docks itself, right?
Yes, Grant. It docks itself. They are all self-piloting.
And I guess open opens the container?
Yes. But both ends can never be open at the same time. That way, the interior loading zone stays pressurized even when the cargo bay doors are open.
Okay, I think I got it. Thanks, Jess. Jess? Hey, you there? Okay, bye.
Hello, are you here for an appointment? Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. Try to relax. All done. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time.